Hi everyone, I've got a couple of nice buds here of some silver bubble. From Voyager's Coffee Shop. It's a DNA genetic strain. It's a Northern Lights crossed with a skunk, crossed with a haze. So a nice indica sativa hybrid. It's got some really nice bright orange hairs. And a very generous coat of crystals. So I'm going to load up the bowl and give this stuff a try. That's a nice bud of silver bubble there, quickly round up. That's my nice bowl there of silver bubble, loaded up. Let's fire up. You can see it's pretty strong smoke. Got a nice big hit anyway, so it's got me coughing. Pretty good hybrid really, the silver bubble. Mainly sativa probably. It's got a pretty immediate head high to it. You can feel the uplift. Taste wise, it's kind of a sweet skunk flavour. You have got that slight kind of lighter, fresher taste that I think comes from the haze, but you can definitely taste the skunk and the Northern Lights in there. It's a classic kind of sweet skunky weed and it feels pretty strong. I'd say this was from Voyager's Coffee Shop. It's on the more expensive side of their menu. It is $13.50 a gram, so reasonably expensive but not the most expensive in Amsterdam, and for the price it's a damn good smoke. Nicely cured, nicely dried, nicely trimmed. Tasty smoke as well. As always, thanks for watching. Peace and pop. Put up this ass, tell me eyes get red. Put up this ass, tell me stack up on the end. Put up this ass, tell me thoughts up in my mind. Put the only eyes, put the good say. Put up this ass, tell me eyes get red. Put up.